We're looking same. Anyways, hello, how are you my friends? Welcome to a new video in my channel Wasimos TV. Today we have a new reaction for a new player, Ankush Free Fire. Ankush in our language, I'm not sure, but I think it's the back, it's Ankush, or it's here, Ankush. Anyways, I don't know in our language, I don't know in your language what does Ankush mean. If you know, please let me know, I want to find out. Anyways, I watched like few videos of Ankush Free Fire. He's really amazing. Like when you guys like say names for YouTubers, you want me to check their videos and to react or see how they plays together, you know, because what's the type of my videos? We are seeing the players, we are like kind of seeing the good things and the bad things about the player together, you know. So when you was all of you writing Ankush since long time, and before doing the video, I need to go and watch by myself few of his videos, you know. He's really very good. I like the way how he plays, and you can say he's kind of let's say born to kill of India server, I think, something like that. His style is really like born to kill, to be honest. I liked his style, his videos, gameplays, solo squad, 24 kills, sniper, AWM. He's really good. Let's find that together. If you know Ankush or you don't know Ankush, let's go to watch the video. Don't forget to like and especially subscribe after the intro. Okay, so here we go, and we will watch this first video, the solo versus squad player Free Fire moments. Let's see Mr. Ankush Free Fire how he will deal with the squads when he's playing solo. We have a squad here next to him. The first one, sniper as usual. Sniper a shot, sniper one down. Sniper one down with a shot. Sniper one down as well. Oh, 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 oh. Sniper, beautiful, beautiful. You see, like combination of sniper. Can I get a chance to go back to the start? I can see that he's not that headshot player, you know, but he's the smart player, let's say. Smart player and sniper player. Same like Born to Kill. Born to Kill maybe more with headshots, but this guy, as I saw, he's more kind of smart and like aim is good, you know. His aim of sniper is really good. Because he have the AWM. Yeah. Okay, nothing will happen. Nothing. Let's see the first one highlights. First one down. Finish. Whoa, 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 nice. Nice. I like this intro. Wow. Awesome, bro. Okay, I can see a difference of the like the playing style, you know? Okay. Yeah. Shotgun MP5, solo squad, 6 kills already in Brasilia. This shotgun which we have is the best one. Good, 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 good. Last. He's really always in the middle of the squad, you know? He comes in the middle of the squad. Okay, 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 okay. Don't let him revive. Wow, it was in his face. Come on, with fan, bro. How much blood this guy have? 300. Oh my god, this guy never died. What the hell? Too much with the intercom. I prefer the shotguns. The shotguns players, they are not the kind of headshot players, you know? Shotgun players, they want always to push a lot inside the squad. He keep himself very close to the squad. That's why he's a shotgun player. As I noticed. Shotgun players, they jump before shooting. The auto-carry players, they don't jump. They just put the aim up and shoot. Whoa, 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 whoa. This one is nice. 3 coming. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. We don't burn it down. One down. Don't push. One down. Great, great. Guys, as you see, you can go and watch Mr. Ankush Free Fire. His channel will be in the description box. Headshots you've never seen before. Solo versus squad. He's a really good player. I like the style how he plays. He's kind of, as I told you, let's say a second version of Born to Kill. Let's say not Born to Kill, but like a second version. I can see even from his kind of thumbnails and everything, solo squad and everything, he's looking like Born to Kill, you know. I like his style. Maybe he's inspired from him. Solo squad, double AWM, you see. like he's playing always with AWM shotguns. He's really good. He's a really good player. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I have a surprise for you. The next interview will be with White 444, but as all of you knows, White, he never opened the microphone, never ever, even with his closest friends, he never opened the microphone and he never like speak in the game. So as a lot of you asked about interview with White 444, so we will do interview. I'll be asking him the questions and he'll be writing the answers in the game, you know. But I will make it looking fast with the editing the video. We will not be waiting for him until he type. I'll be asking and then directly we will see the answer, you know. If you guys want me to do it, I'll do it. If you guys don't want, I will not do it. Anyways, let's go and to the outro, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye bye.